glory in the rags and the language you have used. Go to him now, tell him you can't teach. And you got nothing to lose. You're invisible now. You got them secrets to come see. That classic Bob, going back almost a decade, to the very same guy. Harmonica. Yeah. Cut one too. See you soon. I want you.
Guilty undertaking sighs, lonesome organ, grind the thighs. Silver saxophone, see I should refuse you, baby. Cracked bells and washed out horns, blown to my face with scorn. But it's not that way, I wasn't born to lose you. Want you? Want you? Yes, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. Drunken politician leaps upon the streets where mothers weep. Saviors who are fast asleep, they wait. I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from my broken cup to ask me to open up the gate for you. Cause I want you. Want you. Yes, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. Without it, all their daughters just put me down, but I don't think about it. Well, Harry, turn to the Queen of Spades and talk with my chambermaid. She knows that I'm not afraid to look at her. She is as good to me, and there's nothing she doesn't see. She knows where I'd like to be, but it doesn't matter. Want you? Yes, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. Now your dancer child, his tiny suit, spoke to me and I took his flute. Now I wasn't very cute to him, was I? Well, I did it because he lied, because he took you for a ride, because time was on his side, because I want you, yes, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. It's an F.
Honey, I want you. It's an F, cut one the fifth there, play a C shape, C minor, A minor, Z, well, the G7, the F. Almost a decade earlier, 1965, the harmonica F, very important. Stay in, stay safe. Bye for now, Bob. Yeah, the guilty undertaker sighs, the lonesome organ grinder cries. I want you, 2020.